Bravo. Now head over to the Plaza Park. The early Spanish settlements always had a plaza right here in the middle of town where all the streets.
Well, it's quite a racket, like taking candy from a baby.
Nothing like that. And we have all kinds of dancing and stuff going on here tonight. It's kind of like Washington Square Park, yeah. Yeah, a little live performance going on here. All the local hippies and the whatevers. We got some old-fashioned, old-style dancing going on. The tango, sweetheart. We'll do the tango for you.
I wish I could dance like that.
That's dance. There's a monument right there in the middle of town. As we leave the park and the dancers, across here at the plaza, the old Plaza Hotel, this goes way back. This place has been occupied since around 1600. And then we'll just go across the street. Real quick here. And right up the street here is where the church is. Okay. Well, we have the oldest house in the USA, around 1200, and then right next to the oldest church in the USA, from around 1600. The San Miguel Church. Around the early 16, around 1610. The original adobe walls remain under the stucco interior. Pretty cool, huh? Well, finally made it to the Durango Train Museum. Really cool. A fire truck. Ain't that something? Pretty.
These are actually retro scale.
Every kid's dream, check this out. Beautiful miniature. Here we are, Mesa Verde.
One of the Pueblos is the only one who speaks that language, COWA. The famous Pueblo. One of the others. Some of them have related languages, some of them don't. But we don't have the DNA testing to be able to trace them. I stopped here because of this flat rock.
Hey, a million miles away, baby.